Josina Anderson reporting that they are expected to sign former Raider Kenyan Drake, who was released by Vegas last week. He would provide insurance in the backfield with J.K. Dobbins questionable for week one and Gus Edwards likely out the first several games of the season with knee injuries.